Grouch.
What's that, man?
Can I ask you a question?
Yes, sir.
What's your favorite comedy movie of all time, man?
Oh, man. Friday.
Break yourself, fool!
Man, there's so many characters in that movie, man. I mean...
Oh, it's cool.
When DJ Pooh goes to get his bike back,
his beach cruiser,
and he goes with his dad or grandmother, he's like, "That's my bike."
You got knocked the fuck out.
What about you, Flip Flop?
Down.
And you make the left over the bridge.
That's a lovely accent you have. New Jersey.
Dang. Medium size.
I can't narrow it down to one. There's so many.
I mean, there's life.
No, these are whites only pies.
But do you have any Negro pies?
You said life wasn't a comedy?
No, life's funny. It's labeled. It's not labeled on the comedy. We just got work.
Hey, Claude, come on now. This woman ain't got the recipe to no Negro pie. Where would she get that recipe? Another establishment, we can get us some pie. Some, come on, how far is the next
35
time?
35 miles.
Yeah, come on.
Life is so good.
That's a great
movie. I don't even know that.
How much it gonna cost to turn one of them white-only pies into nigger pie?
How about I turn y'all into nigger pie?
So you say about 35 miles.
But then there's the OG life, which is Harlem Nights.
Don't put it back in the refrigerator with just a swallow in the container. I get my mouth all set for some orange juice, and it's just a swallow in the container.
Well, swallow it and shut the fuck up.
You blind motherfucker.
You fat bitch.
It's two times in life where Eddie Murphy got together pretty much all the legends of black comedy. From all generations, Red Fox, like all the way down to the youngest comedians, and puts them all in the movie. And they're always period pieces. Both of them are kind of heavy in their own way. But they're stacked with powerhouse comedians.
Well, at least he didn't kill Santa Claus.
Santa Claus? Which one of you niggas killed Santa Claus?
No, it wasn't the Santa Claus. He just wearing a suit and ringing the bell.
Damn movies.
What's your favorite comedy of all time,
Trading Places.
You want me to break something else?
No.
Randolph or Mortimer? Who's your favorite of the two?
They're both my favorites when they're chilling homeless.
Yeah.
And coming to America.
Coming to fucking America.
And they're both my favorites.
Yeah.
Let me just say,
coming to Eddie Murphy movie.
Eddie Murphy movie from the
80s and 2000s. We're back.
Scarab, favorite comedy movie of all time?
You could just go with something Eddie Murphy, because that's pretty much
Raw.
I'm so mad, I called Richard Pryor's house up and said, "Yo, Richard, Bill Cosby just called me up and told me I was too dirty." And Richard said, "Next time, motherfucker, call, tell him I said, suck my dick."
Eddie's killing it, man.
Damn, Eddie's killing the game.
Damn, man.
He's a vet.
You might have to just pretend you asked, what's your favorite Eddie Murphy movie?
Because I'm from New York City, goddammit.
I go across the pond for one. And I gotta give a shout out to Snatch, because that movie's
in.
Oh, yeah, yeah, man.
Hey, what? I thought you said he was a getaway driver. What the fuck can he get away from, eh?